Can you address a problem if you won't even mention it? The answer has to be no, and yet the president boasted about police reform. And once again, like all along during these 3 long weeks since George Floyd was allegedly murdered, he never even mentioned the words bias or systemic racism. Instead, he says there have been instances where officers misused their power. Misused. I misuse a counter if I use it to open a beer. However, I abuse alcohol if I drink 10 beers and then kill somebody. That's more like what we saw with the police and Floyd. Abuse of power, not simply misuse. And words matter, especially when they're picked for a president in order to state the absolute minimum. So there he was, Trump, surrounded for a photo op. The victims' families did not attend it because the White House says it shouldn't look like a photo op. Quite the distinction. So too was the president's mixed message. One part, we're with you.
To all of the hurting families, I want you to know that all Americans mourn by your side. Your loved ones will not have died in vain.
You can almost feel the wince the world over when Trump then offers no real change, no recognition of the real wrongs, and then salting the wound by saying, Americans really want law and order. They demand law and order. They may not say it, they may not be talking about it, but that's what they want. No, Mr. President, what they want is for you to look down from on high and see the reality they live every day in America. They know what they want, and you made it clear today that you are not with them. So the question becomes, where will the masses pushing for more and better in streets all over this country get the leadership they seek?